Hey guys, my name is Austin, and today I'll have my 1K Q&A. Thanks to everyone for 1,000 subscribers, and let's just get into the questions. So the first question is coming in from a lot of people, and it's basically just, how old are you? I am 13 years old. And in around 1 month, I'll be 14. The next question is also coming from a lot of people. And it is, where do you live or come from? I live in Norway, and so I'm from Norway. Can I have your mods or mod folder release? So, yeah. I knew that this comment was coming, and the mods I use are Optifine 1.8.9, Orange Marshall's 1.7 animations mod, status effect HUD, and Autotip 2.0.3. The next question is coming in from DZdefalt. Can you please tell us or show us all of the packs? Pack folder sometime. And also, I would like to know where you get your music from. So, yeah. I could have a pack folder release once. And I have a lot of packs, so that could be a thing. And I get my music from channels like Swaggy Tracks, Promoting Sounds, Mr. Suicide Sheep, NTS, and I basically watch some YouTubers, and if I like the songs they use, I copy them. AOE asks, wanna do a cooking collab, and are you ever going to get a bigger monitor? So, yeah, let's do a cooking collab, but I think you have to pay for the flight. And you have to come here to Norway, so I can't just go to America randomly. I'm just a little kid, man. And my monitor isn't that small, actually. But I could maybe get another one. So I'm kinda using a Mac monitor right now. The next questions are coming in from Letset GFX. Do you watch anime? Yeah, I do watch anime. Dragon Ball Z, and all Dragon Balls are amazing. And Naruto is also quite nice. Do you speak English? I guess. Are you an American fatty? No, I'm thick. Would you ever consider recording ranked Skywars? I actually did record it like 1 or 2 months ago. And I still haven't uploaded it. But I will do it later. And recording ranked isn't always that easy, since I kinda gotta sweat to actually win, and since ranked is ranked, it is kinda hard to commentate over. I could make some montages though. Will you ever collab with me? Probably not, but I could maybe play some teams with you, and you could record it. I don't know. Wanna collab? Yeah, same thing here. Please, can we do a collab together? Same thing again. Will I ever have a chance to be your friend? Sure, man, but I barely party and play with people on Hypixel anymore. And if you could collab with someone, who would it be? If I would want subs, that would obviously be someone with a lot of subs. So the person I want to collab most with is no other than the legend himself. Lol, it's Alex. When did you start playing Hypixel? How long have you been playing? So yeah, I started playing Minecraft in the summer of 2013. And I started playing Hypixel February 2014. Do you have a girlfriend? Yes. I am currently e-dating a potato.
Do you play any sports? No, but I used to play football until last year when I quit because I wanted to start sweating. And with football, I mean soccer for the Americans. And yeah. Do your friends at school know that you play Minecraft? Yeah, and some of them plays with me too. A lot of people from my school that aren't friends also knows about that. And I know how much I like that, but I guess I can't do anything about it. The next question is coming from Hjeshed, and he asks, do you like me or think I'm easy? I think that you are very easy. What's your name? My name is Sebastian, and I don't want to say more. Who is your guildmaster? I don't have any guildmaster, since I am the owner of my guild. Will you make your guild have any requirements in the future? Yeah, maybe stay active, but nothing more. What do you use to record and edit? I use OBS to record, and I use iMovie to edit. Yeah. What's your computer specs? I use a Mac, so I don't think you want to know. Am I good at WoW? Yeah. When are you gonna do the mouse cam?
Forty-four likes. What can I do? Hey guys, my name's Sultan, and today we are doing a mouse cam. Yay! Oh, 2,000 solo wins.
Oh, 1,000 team wins. How did you get good?
So, first you need to play a lot of survival and creative. And then, when you're done with that, you go on Hypixel and join Build Battle. Then you sweat so much that you get 100 wins. And you should be on the leaderboard too. I mean, I came to 90th place before. But then I started sweating Skywars. And yeah, you basically need a lot of training in Build Battle. And then you will learn to jitterclick and PvP like a god. Have you ever eaten a gapple in real life? Yeah boy, I eat that every day. And with some Mountain Dew and some Doritos. Who's your favorite YouTuber that you watch the most? So, I basically don't watch that much YouTube. Such anime. I watch anime all the time. It's amazing. I know that I said that the people I watched the most in my 100 subs QnA were Quahui and Painful Pain Pain Pain. But yeah, I don't watch them that much anymore. In the future, will you make a video of how to make these combos? Or how to get these combos? Probably not. I mean, there are a lot of people that do these kind of things, but if you want to watch how to combo, you should watch a Badline Sweat, not me. I mean, I know how to combo nonce on Hypixel, but that's not the same as others. Why did you start YouTube, and how did you come up with the name Sepozen? So, I basically started YouTube because I wanted to see how far I could come, and I wanted to be recognized. Yeah, I came up with the name Sepozen because my name is Sebastian, and the other thing is quite personal. I know that Vos means fox in Dutch, and Foss means waterfall in Norwegian, but that's not why. Is it easy for you to record Mega? I mean, yeah, it is easy to get these 10 to 19 kill games, but then I kinda need to get 520s in 1 week, and that's the challenge. Because I don't like Mega that much anymore, I'm basically just playing it for you guys. So yeah, I don't play it that much. So basically, if this would be okay, you guys could send me some 28 plus kill games if you got any, and I could upload them and give you a shout out. Yeah, but I would only use it if I wouldn't have enough 20s to upload. And you don't have to edit it, I'll do it. Just upload it to YouTube and send it to me. I'm probably gonna make another video about this later. The next question is coming in from a dirt block, and he asked, did you used to play Bad Lion? Because you're pretty good at PvP, better than me. And not really. I played some seasons ago and got to 1700, 1800 elo, and that is like decent. And I was basically sweating Hypixel a lot at that time, so I basically started playing Bad Lion after Hypixel, so I didn't used to play Bad Lion. Can you play Turbo Kart Racers?
No.
How do you feel after I exposed you?
I don't know, man. I mean, I liked that exposing video. You should definitely check it out.
Yeah, link will be down in the description. And you should also check out Saltron on YouTube. Will you ever play on another server? And how tall are you? I could upload some Badline and I have done it before too. But other than that, I'm probably gonna stick to Hypixel. I believe that I'm 5.6 feet tall and at least 170 centimeters. Are you pregnant or just fat? I'm both. What is your skin to you? If you mean what my skin is supposed to be, it is supposed to be, I don't know, a monster with a with an open mouth. And if you mean how much it means to me, it means something, I don't know. I wouldn't change it unless it is a little change. So yeah. Why and when did you start recalling Skywars and Skyclash and more? And I started recording Skywars 1.5 years ago, or at least it's closing after that, and I still haven't made a Skyclash video. But that basically when I started. And why I started was because I thought I was good at Skywars, but I really sucked at that time. And yeah, I thought that I could get somewhere by doing YouTube. But I really sucked back in the days, and you should definitely not check out my old videos. I'm probably gonna react to the first ones that I have unlisted, but not yet. Are you a reptile? The Finley. I like trains. Do you? No. About what percentage of mega games do you win? If I sweat for kills, it's probably gonna be low, and that's what I usually do. It's gonna be like 1 out of 5 games, something like that. Maybe up to 10. But when I really try to win and sweat for a win and not kills, then I could probably win like 1 of 3 games, and yeah. And that's quite a good ratio, but I would usually not get that much of a ratio. Do you Jitterclick? And what's your thoughts about ranked cheaters? I Jitterclick when I sweat a lot. When I swear as heck, like, yeah. I don't like ranked cheaters. It's simply pathetic that they have to cheat in Minecraft, and yeah, especially the sweat. I mean, I can understand why some random nonce does it. So yeah, it is fun, but the sweats, like, really. And by the way, I do have hacking experiences. I used to glide hack in Quakecraft 2 or 3 years ago. Yeah. How do you say your name like you do? It's either Supposen or Supposen. The next one is coming from Tobble. Can you upload Hive SG, please? No. Setup video. I could maybe make a setup video later. Maybe for like 1.6k, I don't know. I won't hold another promise that I can't hold, like the mouse cam, but I'll try to make a mouse cam later. Who is better at PvP, me or Stevie? That would definitely be Stevie, since he is good at Rod and FNS. Who is your favorite Star Wars character? That would definitely be Jabba the Hutt. Painful or Lollis Alex? Lollis Alex. Am I cool? Sure, man. Do you love me like you say you do? I honestly don't. I hate you. You are a very bad person. Will you ever do a Mega Skywars tips and tricks video? I could actually make a tips and trick video for Mega Skywars. And like how to get a 20. That could be a thing. The next one is coming from Awi Org Steve, and they ask, what's your favorite movie? Probably a movie about gangs. Gang, gang, gang. Can you carry me in Mega? No. Sounds a barely party, and I would definitely not be able to carry someone. I would probably jump into the void if I knew that there was someone good on my team. Are you a Minecraft PvP legend? No. I just realized how long this one will be, but yeah, I guess I'll keep going. What motivated you to start YouTube, and do you have any tips for small channels? So, I basically already said what that motivated me, but I have some tips for small channels. You should make clickbait. That's very good. And you should spend a lot of time on your videos. If you don't even edit, you won't get subs. Would you want to be rich or famous? I would probably like to be famous, because fame usually includes richness, if that's a word. And would you ever do YouTube full-time if you have 100k subs? Definitely. And I would actually do YouTube full-time if I would have had like 10,000 to. And I believe that I saw a comment asking what my favorite job would be, or the job I want the most would be. And that would probably be to become a full-time YouTuber. Do you think you will be doing YouTube in the future? And I love you. P.S. What can I do to grow my channel? Because when I upload, it breaks my Wi-Fi. How can I upload? If it breaks your Wi-Fi, you should honestly get better Wi-Fi, and that would be the only solution. But I don't know. I mean, when I couldn't upload, it was something wrong with my Wi-Fi. So, yeah. And I believe that I already have given some tips. This one is a joke, but where do you live? How old are you? Your name, please. What drugs do you take? What bed do you sleep in? Do you sleep naked or not? I love pugs, do you? What school do you go to? You married three, I guess. And yeah, I believe that my final answer for that question is yes. Who inspired you to make a channel, and why do you do it? I believe that I saw some YouTubers, I don't know, Tapple, AoE, CMG, Tabor, I don't know, I believe that I watched some of them, and even Landon MC, and I saw that they played Skywars. So I thought, why not record Skywars like them? I honestly don't know. It's a while ago, and I'm still doing it because it's fun. Also, what do you think my new in-game name should be? It should honestly be Go Sub to Tepasen for Free Cookies, yay. And that's definitely not too long. Do you love me? No. Ranked or Mega? I basically hate both, but Mega is a lot of fun when I get like high kill games, but if I don't, both suck. And Ranked, it's actually fun sometimes too, when I get a lot of wins in a row or something like that. That motivates me, and then I'm happy. But then I lose all my rating, and I rage, and smash my keyboard, and then go buy a new keyboard. So, I honestly don't know. What are your favorite types of snacks? Chips. I love chips. It's honestly so nice. And not the like fries, but chips. Just chips. Will you do little channel shoutouts? Probably not, or maybe the the 20 kill game thing that I would start in my Mega Scouts highlights. What is your dream mega team? Could include yourself. So I basically don't want to rate people, so I'll just say the team that I would like if I would want to get a 20 or a 30 or a 40 or a 50. Or I don't know, and that would be me and four letters. I'm going to move to Sweden. Some tips to live there and some ways to learn Swedish as fast as possible. I am not from Sweden, but I would say that you should try to learn Swedish first here. Since if you're slow, you might not be able to go to the mall or shop and buy a lot of good food. And to learn Swedish fast, you could maybe like sweat it. Try to learn Swedish every day, every time. But that would be boring, so I don't know if you want to do that. Am I good at PvP? No. What is your favorite game of all time? That probably be Minecraft, since I'm playing it all the time. I'm pretty sure that he asked like game, not a minigame in Minecraft. So yeah. But I also have a Wii U, a Nintendo 3DS, a Nintendo DSi, and some other games and consoles. And I also used to play this game called Big Little Bang before. And that was an amazing game, but I played it like 5 years ago. And now some Asian guy bought it, and now it is an Asian porn website. So that's pretty bad. But Big Little Bang was like amazing. I would probably play it now if I could. Do you love me? No. And let's finish this off with a little funny one. Would you rather pry your thumbnail off with a fork or put a nail in your toenail and smash it with all your power to a wall? I would probably pry my thumbnail off with a fork, but both doesn't seem good at all. And I guess that is the end. Thanks for everyone that watched through the whole video. That's actually amazing. Yeah, thanks for 1,000 subscribers, and sorry for being late, I've been sick lately, and yeah, I'll see you guys next time, bye.